Right. The Dragon's Breath Chili. Developed in Wales, and I got this baby from ChilliBob. I'm crazy enough to eat it. This is building up. Massively building up. Know how long and take it without milk. Get some milk. Heat at the back of the throat is unbelievable. Thank you. So now it's hitting the stomach. This is intense. And how it's burning is changing. I'm actually breathing fire right now. Hey, its exhalation hurts. And milk does fuck all other than soothe the tongue a little bit. Now it's hit my ear. Left ear hurts. To say, even though it is very, very intense, it hasn't got that ridiculous metallic unpleasantness of any of the actual extracts. I've had a lot more pain out of Mad Dog Silver Edition, which is a horrific sauce. It's nothing but the extract and just hits like a sledgehammer. Finally starting to ease off. Either that, or because I'm having a bit less milk, I'm getting used to it. Oh, that is a decongestant and a half. Fighting to some sort of normality now, so probably worth a couple more minutes and then stopping recording, because well, sweaty. Right, I think that's it. I've also got some ghost peppers and a couple of Carolina Reapers. I'm not sure I'm going to have any of the Reapers because I'm trying to grow my own. It would be great if the first one I have is actually my own produce. But if not, well, got a couple. We'll see. Cheerio.